Good morning, children. I hope you all are fine. By the grace of God, today for our English, we're going to write Lesson 10, My Dearest Lizzie. Question answer in your English classwork note. Please write Lesson 10. Write today's date, 27/10/2021. And please write the topic of the lesson, My Dearest Lizzie. And write B and answer these questions. Write the question with a black pen and write the answer in blue pen. Please practice cursive. Please write as I have written. What made Elizabeth feel that the distance was nothing? Write it in the inverted comma. After the closing the inverted comma, write the question mark. Answer: Elizabeth felt that the distance was nothing because of her determination to be there for Jane in her illness. Full stop. It is this motive which made her not to think of the distance. Full stop. The second question. Why were Mrs. Hurst and Miss Bingley surprised to see Elizabeth? Answer: Mrs. Hurst and Miss Bingley were surprised to see Elizabeth because she had walked all that distance despite the bad weather. Full stop. Please learn the correct spellings. Third question. Describe Elizabeth's meeting with Jane. Answer: as soon as Elizabeth entered Jane's room, comma, Jane was delighted to see her. Full stop. Jane expressed her gratitude while Elizabeth attended to her silently. Full stop. Elizabeth did not leave Jane and took great care of her. Full stop. Fourth question. What was the apothecary's verdict regarding Jane's health? The apothecary said that Jane had caught a violent cold. Full stop. He prescribed some drafts and advised her to take rest. The fifth question. Why did Miss Bingley invite Elizabeth to remain in Netherfield? Question mark. Miss Bingley invited Elizabeth to stay in Netherfield because Jane was reluctant to let her go. Full stop. So children, learn and write this question and answers in your English classwork note. Practice cursive writing, finger gap, and write neatly. As soon as you copy these question answers in your classwork note, practice writing this in your rough note. Have a good day, children. Bye.